how to add serial numbers in Adobe Acrobat. So you have got a big PDF file, maybe a form or a report, and you are looking to add a serial number to each page or a section. No worries, we have got this. Today I will guide you through the steps to efficiently add the serial numbers using Adobe Acrobat. First thing first, you will want to have Adobe Acrobat Pro, as the free version doesn't support all the tools we will need today. However, I have been using a free version right here, so I'll be just explaining what you need to do in this video. Alright, once you're ready, open your document in Adobe Acrobat. Now what you have to do is simply tap on all tools over here. And under all tools, you can see an option for edit a PDF, which obviously is a premium version. Simply tap on the edit PDF that will open up a panel on the right hand side with the various editing options. In the next step, look for the header or a footer tool in the panel. Then hit add to bring the header and footer dialog box. Now, this is where the magic happens. You will see the different section where you can input the text for the header and the footer. To add the serial numbers, go to the right section or where you would like them to appear and type in the symbol for a page number, which is a hash symbol like this. The hash, this acts as a placeholder for the page number. Before you proceed, click Page Ranges option to select the page of ranges you want. And once you are happy with the setup, simply tap on OK. Give it a second to apply and voila. You have got the serial numbers nearly added to the each page. Just give it a quick scroll to make sure everything looks perfect. And there you go. You have successfully added a serial number to your PDF using the Adobe Acrobat. Simple as that. And lastly, if this video made your day a little bit easier, don't forget to like and subscribe for more amazing tips. Thanks for watching and see you in the next video.